On the Medical Watch, hockey star Jonathan Toews revealed new details about his health struggles. The Blackhawks captain and center stepped away from the game last year. On social media, Toews said he's coming back despite having chronic immune or inflammatory response syndrome, also called CIRS. It's a debilitating condition, which likely came from hockey, stress, sleep deprivation, and possibly COVID.
It is a response where your immune system overreacts.
Despite looking strong on the ice, Jonathan Toews was not feeling in top form.
My immune system was reacting to everything that I did, any kind of stress, anything that I would do throughout the day. Just there was always kind of that stress response.
So what triggered the syndrome? It's often associated with exposure to toxins and mold. In the case of a hockey player,
he was probably exposed to mold his whole life. Two, interestingly, genetically, the more athletic, the more flexible you are, the more likely you oftentimes are to develop some of these immune reactions. That stress combined with lack of sleep can lead to mold sensitivity. When you overreact, you get tired, fatigued, joint aches and pains, difficulty with your belly, and interestingly, this affects your brain.
Brain injury, like a concussion, can also leave people more susceptible to CIRS.
Oftentimes we hear that this gets worse after a motor vehicle accident, after a fall, after a stroke, after a baby is born. Something that has led to a change in your blood-brain barrier. It's a very common trigger for triggering this off.
If left unchecked, the disorder can be debilitating. People experience fatigue, executive function loss, as well as memory problems and mood disorders. Because it involves many body systems with varying symptoms, it's often misdiagnosed as Parkinson's disease, chronic fatigue syndrome, fibromyalgia, and even Alzheimer's disease.
It took some time, and that was the frustrating part, was not really knowing when or how we were going to get over the hump.
CIRS is associated with COVID. Toews admits he may be a COVID long hauler. Inflammation can be triggered by the virus.
CIRS is usually from an infection, a bacterial infection, viral infection, fungal infection, like COVID, where you overreact. So that is a form of chronic inflammatory response, because about a third of people have chronic symptoms after COVID. So they have had the disease, but it's triggered the immune response.
Blood tests can determine susceptibility to certain genetic triggers, but CIRS is mainly diagnosed after ruling out other health problems. And once doctors know what it is, they offer counseling for changes in behavior and drugs to tamp down the immune response and the inflammation.
One is that you would change your lifestyle, try to improve your sleep, your rest, and treat any mental illness, because the more stressed out you are, the more this is a trigger. Two, you would look at your environment. You would avoid allergens as much as possible. So molds, damp areas, things like that.
By heading back into the game, that has the potential to trigger the immune response once again, potentially exposed to mold and stress. Dr. Sharon says it will be challenging to stay healthy. Toews will have to work on that as much as the physical skills of hockey.